should be counting up now.
It's got the red light.
What are you doing?
I kind of just crushed it there. Thank you.
Thank you.
Beautiful. Okie dokie. All right. All right.
Which you fill in viewing audience.
What was I going to say? kind of, I had something I was going to say about doing this. Oh, I know what it was. So it's nice having this big table saw for doing this, but if not, you can do it with a circular saw if you have the side guide for it. And you can just rip your 22 and a halves down. I did it with plywood when I made one earlier that we burned out for our riser. So I guess it's good. Oh, I wanted to knock off the edges, so I can do that. Let's get this pocket rocket lid.
You've turned it off.
Oh no, we need the pocket rocket lid.
We gotta go to get
right here. Here's our pocket rocket.
It is.
I really just keep that clamped on for now. So I think we just start tilting it out and then either break this pipe here or break this pipe here. Oh, there we go. That'll work.
That.
All right, so let's get the lid off. The cutest little C-clamps. And we actually might use the C-clamps because this little will be a bit bigger than the other one. It's a small opening. It's a nope, that's part of it. Anyway, got this.
That'll be long.
Got gasket.
Woo! This is a barrel lid that turns a 55-gallon drum into what's called a pocket rocket. So we've got a, it goes down to the bottom. This is just an exhaust pipe. And we won't be doing this right here by the fuel tanks. But yeah, that'll work fine. One side goes in all the way, the other side sits close enough. Mm-hmm. I don't even think we'll need the clamps. Leave them right there in case we do.
Doesn't look like much of a gap.
So at this point, it's mixing up slip and paper machéing.
Yeah.
We don't have to do the inside, which is nice.
Yeah. It's pretty awesome.
And then we'll have to.
Because that epoxy coating on food grade barrels is actually a real pain to burn out.
Yep. Old paint there. I'm guessing just being on fire, having a fire engine, will burn all that off.
Yeah, it should.
Okay. Awesome.
Alright. Doesn't matter what's under it. Just put it on dirt. Or up on some bricks or something. Should I put it up on some bricks?
Oh. What for? What? Oh, just let air flow underneath. Probably burn off better.
Yeah, I think. Maybe.
We have rocks. We have lots of rocks. Or we could do fire brick.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, brick.
Yep. Why don't we clean these edges up before we burn it, just so that's done, and that way it's not quite as dangerous to us. Yeah. Don't hit anything on this side of my cut. But you know, if you want to clean up this side of the cut, that's fine.
Sure.
And then, yeah, we'll just throw the grinding wheel on and hit this a little bit.
You just want to knock it down.
Yeah, just so there's not crazy metal
grinder wheel
stickers, metal stabbers. Metal stainless. Metal. We'll go metal. Okie dokie.